Look at the lady slippers. Aren't they beautiful? Beautiful lady slipper orchids. Hey folks, it's Neville here. I'm just looking at the lady slippers I've got and that beautiful trillium with that deep burgundy, isn't it glorious? And a nice little, used to be white, starting to turn a bit pink now as it matures. Beautiful flowers here in my shady part of the garden here in Glen Margaret. The lady slippers and trilliums are absolutely beautiful. As you can see, the grapevines and the wisteria haven't really started to leaf out yet, but when they will, they're going to be beautiful. I love those great big grapes. And the wisteria, as you all know, blooms beautifully with big clusters of gorgeous blossoms. And look at this iris. I just want to show you this very, very quickly here. Look at that regal, stunning beauty just starting to open up. You're absolutely glorious to look at. And all the trees and flowers are blooming. Enjoy it here in Nova Scotia.